about us.
Hi, my name is Raina, and I've been a nurse at Truman for 10 years, and I just want to take a moment to tell you a little bit about our facility. Truman W. Smith Children's Care Center is a pediatric long-term care facility that originally opened its doors in 1988. We are located in Gladewater, Texas. We have over 200 employees, and we care for 90-plus children and adolescents. We specialize in caring for trach and vent patients, as well as other medically fragile children. We accept kiddos as young as a few months old up until the age of 21, but Texas allows residents the right to age in place. We are the only exclusive pediatric long-term care facility in the state of Texas. Our kids have many different needs or diagnoses that bring them here to Truman. We have 35 residents that require tracheostomy tubes, with 29 that are vent dependent, and 80 of our residents are enteral tube feeders. Some of our children were born with their disabilities, and some unfortunately sustained these later in life. We have therapy services available in the facility, as well as activities. We have 51 students with two classrooms in our facility for children to attend Gladewater ISD, as well as bedside tutors. We are so happy when we can assist families in returning their little ones back home when the time is right.
I'm Rashonda. I'm a respiratory therapist at Truman Smith, and this is Glenn, one of our success stories. Glenn came to us around 18 months. He had spent the first 18 months in a hospital in Arkansas. He was totally vent dependent at that time. He's a very happy kid. He's very curious, very mechanical. He loves working on wheelchairs and different things. He loves wheels and cranks and gears and anything mechanical like that. He loves his tablet. He loves music. He's just an all-around super happy kid, always smiling. He loves love.
We do the ball activity. So Isaiah can get a little bit of cardio, as well as strengthening in his chest and his upper back.
Here I have some resistant like putty, and inside there's stars for me to pick out. And afterwards, after I pick out the stars, I put them back in, I have to ball it up to hide them again. And this activity helps with my hand strengthening and dexterity and fine motor functions. So this exercise is like a vertical press, and it helps with strengthening my biceps, my back, shoulders.
Emily, she came to us in 2014. She was 2 years old. She has a trach, she has a G-tube, and she was on a ventilator day in and day out. She was not able to eat by mouth. She wasn't able to sit up by herself or even hold her head up. She's been closely followed by the doctors in Dallas, and they have worked with us getting her weaned off the ventilator. And she only has to be on the vent at night when she's sleeping. She loves to drink water. She loves to play on her tablet. And one of her favorite cartoons is Peppa Pig. And she loves learning sign language in class with her teachers.
Came to us in 2017. He was about a little over a year old when he came to us. In 2018, we started decreasing his vent settings. We started decreasing his vent settings and getting ready to come off of the ventilator. And then later 2018, we were taking him off for about 16 hours a day, and we put him back on the vent at night. So in 2019, he was able to come off the ventilator completely. So then we started doing our tapping and our PMV trials. And in 2021, we started tapping him and doing speaker valve trials. And then a few months ago, he was able to get his trach completely out. So just getting him one step closer to going home to his loving parents and his siblings. I always say that Jack's either going to be a mechanic or he's going to be an engineer when he grows up, because he's always trying to figure out how things work. And he's taking them apart, working on cars. He just wants to figure it out. So that is our loving Jack.
Starting in August, we are excited to announce that our children who are able will return to the local school district for on-campus instruction. We have around-the-clock nurses, certified nursing assistants, and respiratory therapists. We are open for families to visit their kiddos while taking all the precautions needed per the CDC guidelines to prevent COVID-19.